Personal chopper flying over Maple Drive in Northwest Atlanta right now. One woman stabbed and in critical condition. A second woman also stabbed, but police say she is awake and breathing. Police also say this started as a verbal fight somewhere in this cul-de-sac and it turned physical. No words on any arrest made just yet. And